and the rest of the nation a 9-foot warning. Chief Meteorologist Ben Brawley, News Radio 700 WLW.
Radar is clear, currently 62 degrees. A 1.0